schon Leben und so. Cool. Cool.
Ja.
How did you end up in the trunk?
Turn the gun on me. That same dead look in his eyes. And I said, please don't kill me. So we knocked out the trunk and said, good.
Yo, shotgun shell was found in the garage, 10 gauge. We're looking into the lot number to see where it was bought.
You run a check on Dale Hanson?
Yeah, Hanson bought a shotgun. Legally.
Hey, Rizek?
Yeah.
Colette saw the shooter, so we're gonna need a sketch.
From the new composite software that just came out.
Correct.
Yeah. All right.
I'm gonna be right over here if you need me.
Take a seat right here. Squat and get this started. Oh, the eyes, are they more round like this or more squinty like this?
I don't know, round?
Okay, round.
Do you know what you're doing?
Absolutely, yeah. Clint, why don't you come with me, okay?
Take a trip up to Lake Geneva in a few weeks.
And I still have that bar up there. What's it called?
The Mason Lounge.
Some bad guys.
Those were some fun times. The four of us. I used to wonder how you coped after Camille died.
I just gotta give it done.
Business Nick was involved in. That's it.
These are the two guys who were killed, Vallejo and Fagan. Never come around here at all.
Yeah, a little.
Don and Rieto. I saw him at the club earlier. I gotta be honest, they had a bad hit. Didn't they come before?
I can't talk about Enrico, you know that.
Just nod your head. Wasn't Nick on the outs with him? Did Enrico want him dead?
Kids will be home soon.
Change up my routine a little bit. It's a long story.
You don't need a reason. You are welcome back here anytime.
Amazing. I mean,
okay, I'm gonna say it. You have my jeans.